There was a lofty ship, and she sailed on the sea. And the name of that ship, it was the Golden Vanity. And we feared she would be taken by the Spanish enemy, as she sailed on the lowland sea. On the lowland, low, as she sailed on the lowland sea. Now up there spoke the little cabin boy. He said, "Captain, what will you give me if I should destroy it? If I should swim over to that Spanish enemy and sink them in the lowland sea?" In the lowland, low, and sink them in the lowland sea. Well, I will give you silver and gold in great store, and the hand of my daughter that lives upon the shore. Treasure and jewels I will give to you galore, if you sink them in the lowland sea. In the lowland, low, if you sink them in the lowland sea. Jumped into the sea, and he did swim over to that Spanish galley. And with his tiny drill, he prepared to drill holes three and sink them in the lowland sea. In the lowland, low, and sink them in the lowland sea. Now with his tiny auger, he bore holes twice and thrice, while the Spaniards were playing cards and some were playing dice. And he let the water in, and it dazzled in their eyes, and they sank in the lowland sea. In the lowland, low, they sank in the lowland sea. Now the cabin boy swam back to the cheering of the crew, but the captain would not heed him now, his promises he rue. He said, "I will cut you, yes, and I will sink you too. I will sink you in the lowland sea. In the lowland, low, I will sink you in the lowland sea." Swam back, he swam over to the port side. He said, "Messmates, lift me up, for I am drifting in the tide." And they lifted him on deck, but there on the deck he died, as they sailed on the lowland sea. In the lowland, low, as they sailed on the lowland sea. Now the crew, they turned pirate, now there they did decide to stand against all flags and to take no country's side. And they lifted up the captain and they threw him in the tide, and they left him in the lowland